guys, it's Nikki, and welcome to this week's new release video. It has been a very long time since I've done one of these, but like I mentioned in the plan with me, I wanted to start doing these again. So I have got two new collections to show you guys this week. I'm also going to go over the new format. It's been like this for a couple of weeks, but I've not shown it on camera really. What else? We are having a spring sale this weekend, so you can use code Hello Spring. I'll put it right here just in case that's wrong. I'm pretty sure it's correct. For 40% off of your order through Sunday at midnight. I think that's it. I was waiting on a paper shipment. That's why these took me a little bit longer to get this video up. I wasn't sure if it was going to get here. I just saw this part of my tripod. Nope. Yeah, just I wasn't sure if it was going to get here today or tomorrow, but it did show up earlier today. So I've got two new collections this week. We've got Moment, first of all. I'm sorry about the lighting. I don't know that it's going to be the best for foil. It is very bright outside right now. So for this collection, I wanted to do just some very, like, I don't know, subtle beigey tones. I really loved, this is what I started with, was these right here. And then a little bit of this, some of these elements, and then I wanted to bring in the florals, and then I loved the way that this girl looked. So we've got a bag here that has the sunglasses on it, this hat with these sandals, and then the bow is foiled. This really pretty foiled, it's like a doily, I guess. I don't really know what else to call that. Down here, you've got the picnic basket foiled and then the blanket with the sunglasses. Your quote box says, live every moment. You've got this dress with the foiled handbag. How adorable is that? Down here, you've got your, I don't know, it's like a washi box. I put this in some of the kits where it's like four different strips that are kind of, I mean, it's still a full box. And then you've just got some foiled, what do I call that? String, what do I call these? String lights, I think is what they're called in the shop, the individual sheets. And then we've got a floral box here. And then, like I said, the girl over to the side. Yeah, and then the bottom, you've got this strip of washi. So that is your full box sheet. And I'm gonna kind of go through the first one of these, the first kit, like in depth, and then we'll just flip through the second. So the second sheet here, you've got your more decorative boxes, you've got quarter boxes, half boxes, just a bunch of different sizes throughout. Some of these do have a little bit of deco. And then your third sheet has got your bill due. You have three of these three circle checklists. These are all headers, and then you do have your headers that have like a written out font. We've got to do, top three, to buy, to go, this week, next week, and dinners. Excuse my nails. I did not have time to paint them before doing this. Two daily trackers, one weekly tracker, and then just some more boxes throughout. And then you do have your work labels as well as your bill due. I included six work labels in these kits. I'd like to have seven if we're being completely honest, but I don't think anybody else really needs that many. But you guys can let me know in the comments down below. Also, because this is the first time that I'm showing this format, please leave me feedback on it in the comments down below. Do you like it? Do you dislike it? Is there too much of something? Is there not enough of something? Is something missing? Please let me know. And then this is your last sheet. So you have got your date covers. I did switch these up when I switched up the kits. You've got some of these longer flags. You've got some smaller boxes. This is more headers. And then you have got bow washi as well as your regular washi down at the bottom. So that is the Moment collection. So this right here is, I'm so sorry, I've got the door open and I think Aspen is about to start barking. So we've got the deluxe kit here, which is these four sheets. This used to be called, or well, it used to be that the mini kit was three. Wait a minute, I'm confusing myself. This is the mini kit right here with the four sheets. It used to be three. And then for the deluxe version, it used to be the ultimate version. You get these two sheets included as well. I'm gonna move this out of the way. So for the deluxe version, you get this sheet that has the checklist. You've got a ton of icons, a ton of scripts. I love this currently reading sticker, this laundry sticker that goes with the colors. I just wanted a ton of like really fun functional things in these kits. So you've got that. And then this sheet here, you've got some labels. These that are kind of like the size of little things. You can use them that way if you want to. And then down at the bottom is washi. So these are just done in, I believe, three different sizes. Yeah, so you've got large. Well, actually the biggest one is in the center and then a very small one down at the bottom. So those are the two sheets that would make this a deluxe kit. So that's available. And then we've got the layering sampler available. This one is messed up. When I printed this, I accidentally removed the shadowing of this, but this one just has a bunch of different options for those of you that like to layer. So this is available for both kits. And then for just the moment kit, we do have deco available. So this is the deco sheet. So these two sheets are available a la carte in the shop. And then you've got the mini version of the kit or the deluxe version of the kit. And then we also do have the Hobonichi Cousin kit, which is this right here. I don't know that I've ever actually shown one of these on a new release video. So this one has 6 full boxes. Then you've got some of your layering boxes, some of your quarter boxes down at the bottom. You've got your date covers and then your, what do I call these? Your little like swatches. You have bottom washi. You've got 2 daily trackers, a weekly tracker, a check box. Sorry for that foil. And then you've got some headers here as well as a couple right here. For these kits, I do need to reformat them. Thank you, Beth. Beth helped me with these to begin with, if she sees this, to get these finished and into the shop. But I do think that I need to change them up a little bit. So if you are a Hobonichi Cousin user, please leave your feedback in the comments below if there's anything in these kits that you don't use that you would like. Anything like that. So that is the Hobonichi version of the kit. And then I did not print all of the additional sheets for the 4th collection, but this is the 4th collection. So here is the Hobonichi kit for that. And then this is the mini kit that I've got here. I am obsessed with this. I know it's really early to do a 4th of July collection, but I loved this art, so I wanted to go ahead and get this done. So this does have holographic foil. I don't know if I mentioned the first one was gold foil, and I just kind of went all out with the foiling on this one. I just think it's so pretty. So you've got the florals, the flags, fireworks, just you've got your 4th of July box. Just so pretty. I love how this ended up turning out. So that is the full box sheet. Your second sheet here, you've got your boxes and then your work labels, checklist, and headers. And then, sorry for Aspen crying, here is your bottom washi sheet. So you've got your date numbers over here, or date covers, sorry. And then your bottom washi over here. So yeah, that is the 4th collection. I hope you guys love this week's new releases. Like I said, you can take 40% off this weekend with code, I think it's Hello Spring. If it isn't, I'll put it up. But yeah, if you enjoy seeing these new release videos, please give this video a thumbs up so I know to keep doing them. And again, please leave any constructive criticism or requests or anything about kit format in the comments below so I can read through that. And I will talk to you guys later. Bye, guys.